that has made you suffer.
There's
been a lot of tears.
There's
been a lot of
pain.
Insufficient
things.
Mockery.
Being abused.
They have really mocked you.
And
this time round, what
God has risen,
He has risen to ashamed.
He has
risen to
ashamed. He's
setting a table
for
your enemies. They have been
mocking you.
God is removing that bad
condition
from you. Jesus delivered
me.
The Spirit of God break the chains. The marriages of demons are
evil.
Break the chains of those they were married to.
This ready to
exchanges are
you to
the whoever comes to her, the spiritual spouse, the spiritual spouse
says
live her wife. She's not to be married. Cannot be married. Spirit of God, embrace her. Break away the chains. Embrace
him.
Break away the chains of the
spirit.
Of
God
is showing me 8 dedicated people.
8
dedicated people.
Spirit
of the Lord, bring them so they join
these ones.
Then I will anoint them.
In the
congregation, God is showing me
8
dedicated people. Your clan was feeding from you. It gains from you. You are dedicated into their wealth. They don't dedicate someone who is not
blessed.
They dedicated
you to them.
You are more blessed than everyone. They said when we dedicate
someone,
Until the 8 are done, who is counting them?